Hey guys, Tana Ashley here. Today, I wanted to do an app challenge for YouTube. This is gonna be a 30-day challenge. You're gonna do day one, which is gonna be upper core, day two, which is lower core, and then we're gonna do day three, which is gonna be your obliques. Doing these exercises is great for your core. It's gonna strengthen, you're gonna start seeing some definition, but you need to keep in mind that you need to stay on top of your cardio, your diet, and your water, because that's what's really gonna make those abs pop. If I don't have everything on point, my abs try to hide. So keep in mind that your fitness, your journey, is a marathon, it's not a sprint. So you need to make sure that you're gonna slow it down, stay focused on what you're working on now, be patient, and be grateful for the results you have now. But don't expect overnight results, quick fixes, or anything like that. So let's do this challenge. I would love to see your before and afters, and I would love for you to comment below, share this with your friends, and let me know how this helps you, so then that way, if you want, I'll do more challenges in the future. So let's kick some ass. A mat and a dumbbell. You do this at home or at the gym. So I'm gonna go right here, lay it down, hold the dumbbell, and straight up. We're gonna go for 30. Make sure you get those shoulder blades off the ground. For the next one, still on your back. And you're just gonna crunch over. Make sure you engage up here. We're going to 30, three times. So for the last workout, we're gonna go ahead and just do basic crunches. You want to make sure that you really engage your core with these, or else you're pointless. So straight up, make sure you're really squeezing. I put my hands here to make sure that I'm getting some good engagement.